Welcome to Camp Winnicake, a camp that's been dedicated to putting smiles on people's faces and a glow in people's hearts for over 50 years.
The best part about my job was interacting with the kids.
I loved the interaction with the kids and helping them swim or learn how to do stuff behind the boat.
I met a lot of really cool people, and it's fun getting to see the kids.
All the campers started getting to know me a little bit better. And Mel, like in the morning, she'd see me be like, "Hey, Carrie, how's it going?" You know.
And it's always great to have fun with the kids and just play with the kids.
The strength of Camp Winnicager is summer staff that are dedicated to making and ensuring that each camper enjoys a spiritual atmosphere as well as having a safe environment to enjoy all of the activities.
I like teen camp the best.
By the end of the week, we were sharing stories and just interacting a lot, and you could talk to them about anything and they were pretty open to it.
The teen campers really like to listen to you.
Junior camps are fun. The kids are really vibrant and outgoing. And they always have interesting slants on things and they keep you on your toes. Blind camp is interesting too because that presents different challenges.
That's where I learned the most about myself. I realized that I can't depend on myself, but I have to depend on God to get through not just each day, but the rest of my life.
Each camp is different. They're all good.
When you sign up to come for a week at camp, there is so much for you to experience.
I think you can reach out to them because we're having so much fun.
They like to have their counselors as role models, I think.
Camp Winnicake is a really safe place. Everybody is friends with everybody. It'll help them to grow up in a way and become independent and find out who they are.
I think working with the kids gets you away from thinking about yourself a lot, probably, and it's kind of like serving others more than just thinking about making money and getting everything for myself.
Really, you're reaching out to them and showing them that Christianity is cool, and so they want them to be like that.
If the camp staff and if the camp leaders are approachable and they interact with the kids, then God can be seen as someone who is approachable and accessible.
By letting a child go to camp, they can grow up a little bit and hopefully learn to kind of survive on their own with some guidance from staff members.
You're making a difference really matters, and it touches you to be like Jesus was and just love the kids.
All the staff at Camp Winnicake want to help you fix your eyes on Jesus, our theme for 2005.
We're doing all the campfires and all the worships, and they see you as cool, but being a cool Christian too. The staff really cares for each kid. You have fun, you learn about Jesus, and you make tons of new friends, so they need to come.
It's the best thing that's ever happened to me, and I hope that you choose to come to camp because it's a great experience. If you're wanting your kid to get to know Christ, this is a very good place to go.
You shouldn't keep your kid from an experience at camp because he'll never have anything like it, and it's a great place to meet people.
You'll make great new friends. You will learn a lot about yourself, and you'll get to know God a lot better.
Sign up today at CampWinnicake.com.
Come and have one of the best weeks of your life.